Hello students, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to discuss in brief about the rhotaxins and the synthesis of rhotaxins. Simply, a rhotaxin consists of double dumbbell shaped molecule into which a macrocycle is threaded with the help of the shaft. So simply, a rhotaxin can be defined as mechanically interlocked molecular architecture consisting of dumbbell shaped molecule which is threaded through a macrocycle. So the bond present between the macrocycle and the shaft is purely mechanical bond. Let us move on to the synthesis of the rhotaxins. Rhotaxins can be synthesized by following three different methods, namely capping, clipping and slipping. Moving to the capping process, in this method initially the macrocycle is inserted into the shaft, and in the second step the large groups are capped at the end of the shaft, then it results in the formation of the rhotaxin. Moving to the second method, it is called as the clipping process. Here dumbbell shaped molecule is available, so initially the partially closed macrocycle is inserted into the shaft, and in the second step the complete cyclization takes place, then it results in the formation of the rhotaxin. So in the first step the partially filled macrocycle is inserted, and in the second step the cyclization takes place, and hence it is called as clipping process. Third method is called as the slipping process. In this method already the double dumbbell shaped molecule is available and the complete macrocycle is also available. So at high temperatures slowly the macrocycle is slipped into the shaft. So this process is completely reversible, and hence it is the thermodynamically unstable method used for the preparation of rhotaxins. Moving to the applications, these rhotaxins are highly useful to design the macro molecular machines, also used in ultra stable dyes, and these rhotaxins are highly useful for nano recording process. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.